Today you're going to have a quote to work through. Every quote is different, so all the seconds are going to have a little bit, all the stations are going to have a different workout today. Here's the very first letter. This one is strive for progress, not perfection. This exercise that she calls it the butterfly. As long as it means something to you, that's great.
Yeah,
okay, you can do all the exercises that we showed you on Tuesday.
Yes, it's official. Birch Bark, 7, Bittner 1. Perfect. Yeah, Sarah did a great job on setting this up. We have two classes on Fridays, so we often have 60 kids in the gym at once. So an activity like this really keeps everyone going.
It's important to think of the challenges or problems in your life, but even more important, is to put them down at the end of every day before you go to sleep. That way, you are not stressed, you wake up every day fresh and strong, and can handle any issue, any challenge that comes your way. The moral of the story is so when you start your day today, remember to put the glass down at the end of the day.
Actually participate.
My favorite thing about Fizette is when I achieve my goals.
The thing about Fizette is floor hockey. I never knew the sport, but when I got to learn it, I actually love it, and I'm great at it.
Good.
My favorite thing about Fizette was the floor hockey and the
softball. Garbage Club!